should I record this like I did last time? Except I'm getting a cough drop, which is going to suck because it's cherry on top of a cookie dough buffet. That's going to be fun. Oh, just a cherry-flavored cough drop after eating a cookie dough parfait. That's Flavor City. I'm not even Guy Fieri. Ooh. Okay. I know where I'm going. Bye. No way, I gotta go get the talk up on the first. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye bye. I'm gonna go hide. Yep. Yeah, fun hiding in the dirt. Oh no, they're coming from somewhere. Oh, good lordy, good lordy, good lordy. Oh shit, they're quick already. Haha. Oh, bullshit. Ah! Oh, yeah. Oh, I hit him. Man. Oh, what the fuck is that? That shot the light out, that's awesome. Oh goody, look who's right outside my door.
Sicht auf Ziel verloren.
Fisch auf ein Haber auf.
Noch ein Schütze.
Yeah, you shits up, hero. Right to his ass. Sideways. That's it. Which is good. Yeah, they didn't even have time to do anything. Yeah. How far do I try and go before they come? Oh, 7 seconds. I guess I'm not gonna have time to go do shit.
We're not done yet. Here they come!
Cough drop ain't doing its job. Oh, they're coming from two sides. Oh, they're double teaming us, man. I don't like that double penetration. I like being the double penetrator, not the one getting double penetrated. Oh my god, the idiot. Fucking sniper. I just sent it right in front of me. I might. Surrounded me. They surrounded me, and you can pick up whoever you want. So they're focused on me, so just sit wherever you can and just snipey snipey.
Nice.
That's what Booz ended. Ready?
It's gonna be bad. No one's fucking dying yet, dicks. They're all up by the stairs here.
Du stirbst als letzter.
Run back, top off on some supplies, and get back to my hideout. I like that spot. 20 seconds, that's it. Oh shit. Probably should hurry up and get back here, huh?
Yeah.
Four seconds.
We got more Jerry's incoming.
My guy won't run. He runs like a fucking grandma. I mean, one on crack, but still. I'm surrounded already. They fucking coming up the stairs already.
Steps here.
Oh, there is an armored car here. Alright, man, you got everything you need? This Lance draft now, what? Where are they? Oh, motorcycle dudes. Apparently I suck. Alright, sir, I'm getting back in my tower. My Tower of Doom. My voice is kind of shit, so I'm like, not gonna sing the Doom song. But as soon as I can get that set up, I'm gonna play it. I don't know. There's been a cold running around. Well, only I get sinuses issues. Have led to. Last night, I felt like my head was going to explode, that's why I was just kind of like, sorry, I got this kind of chill going. And the day it's been okay, but now I got this damn cough that popped up. I don't like that cough when it pops up. Yeah, right. Then I gotta have, you know, like oh shit, they are hardcore. They want me gone. Come on. This one's kind of intense. This tank is kind of impeding my happiness here.
Jerry's moving in on the command post.
Yeah, bunker's gone. Forever.
Can't let them take this position.
something, but it's like, damn. The second I stand up, they all fucking leave, so I can't do shit. Yep, I'm out of shit, I'm bleeding out. Just take care of them. I'll respawn here in a little bit. Or run to their thigh. Yeah, and we should probably grab the tank, you know, rockets that are down there. Really? Right. Alright. Don't tell me you gotta go back to B. There we go. Was it that one? Alright, good. And this is not easy. Let's just go set up a shit ton of mines and stuff up there. Watch, we get everything set up over there, and then he comes from the fucking other direction. Well, we got 22 seconds to try to jog our asses up there. No, I got TNT apparently. Cool. Remember that next time. There's this TNT, and then there's TNT with timers.
testicle shot is 100 meters or more, dude. I just got an award for that. Yeah, I just got an award for fucking shooting somebody's testicle off. Dude, I got that little bitch fucking from 100 yards. Meters, whatever they call them. Yep, I'm a testicle hunter. Well, my mom will be proud of me for that. I hunt Nazi testicles. Yeah?
Bollocks, more of them!
Yep. Ooh, found out why I can barely hear you. The volume on my headset was down. Ah, I just don't have a regular setup. I just kind of here and there, so I'll get messed up. And it's probably why I don't stream at all. It's because I don't know what's going to fucking happen. But at the same time, I really should probably start streaming because... And I wouldn't mind retiring off of YouTube. That, yeah, that massive YouTube money. Uh-huh. I mean, I can either confirm or deny that it's a good thing. But... Well, luckily all the tank bits are down there for you. Okay. Let's let me get another testy shot somewhere. What? That's very not nice. There. I took it to heart. Here's. That tank is not our friend today. Dude, where the fuck am I getting lit up from? Nice of this dude to just get up here, huh? Mm-hmm. I shall keep him occupied or something. Is there any way if I just kind of keep him up here, you can go behind and through the rubble and just shoot him from the back? I want to head down, but I don't know if I can. I'm on my way around. Just don't die. Okay, I got some C4 behind there, some TNT, so hopefully this does something here. Is he sparking? bullet. Okay, whatever. We're gonna sit here and throw all this stuff at it, but it's gonna take one bullet in the ass. For it to fucking, you know.
Bloody hell, how many more of them are there?
Too many bloody hells. I probably set them in all the wrong spots. Do I care? Not at all. Oh, nice. Armored car came coming down. Alright, so for that last wave, not here to be in. Yeah, let's just finish B. Yeah, we'll finish. Oh, I thought you were moving to C, so I'm like. We'll just have to hide in the buildings and stuff for that one. So what you up to? Inside the tower part, right? So I'm gonna go.
Damn it! Here they come again.
I really don't know how to. Should have stayed on the itty bitty motorcycle. What's up? Didn't see my ass coming. I hid like a coward till the opportune moment. I'm gonna go hide like a coward again till the opportune moment.
Here they come again.
I am doing everything I can. They're standing in my line of fire. Don't know why they're doing that, but hey, works for me. Now this sorry sap won't fucking die. Right behind you. Don't worry, I will take care of him. You just hide safely. Just take a nap or some shit. This bitch ass don't know who he's fucking pissed with. Bitches be getting stitches here real soon. Well, somebody's taking our command post. Well, you just sat there and did absolutely nothing. They took our command base as I blew up the fucking tank. I was blowing up the tank and I think 5-6 guys swarmed that area and took it over. We have to scramble for every ounce of bullets we can get off dead bodies, and they are coming hardcore from every fucking direction. So oh, about the sex script? Fuck! I have no idea how.
Damn it! Here they come again.
Well, there's no doors I see, so what the fuck was that? Oh shit! Fucking sniper!
Need to slap a bandage on this. Stop the bleeding.
Murderous, a miscarriage.
richtig.
Okay, we got it saved on that one. You okay? Were you even here this whole time? Them bitches fucking running in the church, dude.
Get ready! Next assault incoming!
I was like, dude, there, I got him trapped in the church, and all of a sudden it's like nothing there. I'm like, fuck, okay?
Gotta hold this position.
Mm. Here they come.
Shit! Was that your landmine? Oh, armored car.
Some new friends today. Boy, ain't that some bullshit.
Thank you.
coming from over here again.
Stay low.
I'm saying a fucking tank is coming. Really? Come on now. Thing is, I still have that fucking charge on there. Oh, come on! Say that one was pretty easy to defend. That last one wasn't too bad to defend. There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna go by this tower again. Center zone here.
Next enemy assault wave is here.
Nope, it's not. It's blocked off. Oh, maybe not.
Done.
Oh.
Oh shit, dude, I picked the wrong spot.
Enemy in sight.
He's shooting me and I don't know what the fuck menu I did. That's fucked up.
This tower was a pretty good spot. You okay? Everything okay? You're just trying to be quiet. Does not run fast at all. Like, running means nothing to him in any applicable sense. We should probably mine those doors. I just realized that. Are you just gonna go try and hide inside? Oh, we got a sniper. Somebody's still pecking at you. Oh, seconds there, secondary sniper. DOG is what that says. Oh, this is exciting. It's like, oh, here we go. Yeah, they're coming quick from somewhere. No, now they're turning around and going other places. You got some creeping towards you. They're coming from behind us. That fucking testicle, boy. I want that testicle. Oh, they're heading hard again. In the corner area, it looks like, but I can't tell. Hell yeah, getting hard again. This is fucking amazing. No, no, they're not the smartest on the subject, are they? No, you got one more. Might be coming through the building. Yep, coming out the building. Hmm.
shit out of me. Now that's what I ain't doing it. Charge there. Bitch didn't stand a chance. I'm trying to run, but this dude won't run. I just want to go collect some supplies, man. Yeah, there's like two more waves, isn't there? I'm gonna head back to my fucking command post. HQ, bitch. Forget that, dog. They're only sending like one every fucking couple of minutes. The hell's that shit? Sounds like they're sending one every couple of minutes. Like, what the fuck is that shit? Oh, never mind. Yeah, they're hoarding up down the block there. Bitch tower is better than the other one.
Alright, where are they? Tank coming in. One guy can sneak in behind here. Ah, I got it. Never mind. Okay, so the tank. Hopefully he goes that way. I suppose I'll come down out of my fucking princess tower. Keep doing this if you want, or we can find something else. Ooh, what character did I get? Oh, I get a blue hat. Is there another one? Ooh. What's that? Alright. Now, before we get too far, I'm gonna end this recording. So, hopefully our voices get recorded. If not, please watch the gameplay, everybody. Thank you, YouTube. You're amazing. Bye-bye.